can fly this way. No way. We reach didn't even come this way, huh?
No, he was waiting for that one guy.
Terry, yeah.
I guess he never showed up.
No, he did. We were in the back, yeah. So they never passed you?
No.
Because he had the trouble with the wind, so probably they kind of stay back. Yeah. Yeah. I know, we have to do that again. We have to do a repeat. Let's see who is practicing, who's not. Yeah, this time I won't do it, just for pictures. No videos this time, okay, John? Only pictures. That's fine.
Maybe people, well, no, and I was looking at it because we didn't
want to show. Yeah, that's fine. We did it last time, so.
I know, but the Renaissance Fair one going on. There weren't as many people.
If they tell us something, we can tell them we're from the fair doing the jumps here. This is so much nicer and easier. This one, you maybe want to try more leaning, because this is more gliding than T8. T8, you have to like do work it out. This one, you just glide, and more leaning. Just do pick up the speed and do leaning. What? No, T12. It's more lean than T8. T8 is more working out the front wheel. This one, you can even almost don't turn the front wheel, just lean. Try that. Try like very little turning. Look what I do. Just how much I turn. And I just lean. That's how you move it. You don't really have to turn it. Quando gatte polli? Quando gatte polli? pa toga je dobar si. Ako ideš na jedna strana, na noga će poslije te boli. everything will be, this is 7, so like 1.5 miles more and to get back 10 miles. Watch out the car.
Yeah, I don't want to lead.
Yeah, John is coming.
The wrong hill.
Let's wait so we can go all together.
Yeah, we went all the way down and around and then came back up. Tried to track up a good portion of it. I said, okay, it's burned.
I know, you guys have already 10 miles.
Yeah, going down that hill was fun though. It's a long hill.
Yeah, but going up was fun.
No.
So Rich lives right around here?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's the dam operator.
Pretty much. He's here every day, I think. I think they call it just red. Yeah.
Fire engine red. Ferrari red. What is it?
Ferrari red.
Oh, maybe it's Ferrari.
Yeah, maybe that.
I liked it. They did a better job on the red. It's still a little bit orange.
I know the pony light is even more weird color than that.
Yeah. That's different.
I don't know what kind of
tomato bisque.
Yeah,
when you add the tomato soup, you add the milk to it.
That's what they. Yeah. Yeah, they were saying 2,500, but it didn't go that low. Hopefully we're gonna meet the other group.
Yep.
They're not gone yet. They should be there somewhere. I think that's it. Yeah. That's it? We don't have anybody behind? Yeah, let's do it. They should be still there, no? Let's do a circle and go back. You're not coming? You gonna go there? Yeah, let's go. We go after you. Yeah, then from there we just go back to the cars. Ready? Okay, let's do a downhill. Well, let them go. Let them go. Just get ready. We're gonna scare the guys over there. They're gonna try to charge us for ticket or something. One more. Oh.
Stop.
Yeah, you know what? Let's go. Let's go, guys. Let's go, you know. Just keep going straight on that. After the stop, go straight. Go right there in. Or you can go on the road, it's pretty much the same. Okay. That was scary going over the yellow line with the little bumps. I'm like, what's that? Why my wheels are jumping? Look at this beauty.
Don't hit me. Oh, look at that friend.
Those are like Egyptian leather boots. Yeah, they're really good.
Oh, you got it?
Yeah, you go over there.
Maybe if you throw the trike, you can get it.
Yeah, you can get it.
Take your shoe out.
Throw your shoe at it, you can try the tree.
I know.
Throw your helmet at it.
There are people there. Well, you saw Rich, he went that way.
Oh, did he?
With one more, I don't know who was with him. Hello, we found you. I saw Rich and who else was with him going there? Oh, okay. Is somebody this way? No?
No.
You guys going back already? We're probably going to do a circle and come back. Okay. Right safe. kids are playing, so. Yeah, let's do a circle over there and come back. I guess everybody's coming back already. We're not going more? We can go all the way and come back. Whatever you guys want. Get your cameras ready. There is Oveira. Zapatro, it's a super chini. Yeah, watch out for that. Thank you. 12 chicks. All the big ones are guarding them. When I came close, this one started making noise here. See? I think he's the daddy.
No, he was just constipated. He had a little poop there.